Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Tony Hawk's Underground. So I'm getting tired of trying to do this with my rookie. Yep. Would have been easier if I did it with a pro. Arcade Machine High Score. Now I have a full 1,000 points. You've cleared your list, Australia's out of things for us to do. Let's hit the road. Alright, let's go now.
Once again, the Wheel of Loogies has spoken. Since you were the last one to get your points, it's bye-bye, Kyle. Do you have any final words?
Hello.
I guess I just like to
Wait a minute. You didn't add this right. We didn't lose. It's a tie.
Oh, yeah. I guess I should have carried the one.
What? What's this mean? I finished last for our team, but I'm not going home. Because we tied, huh?
Hey, yo, man. I think these two cats right here need to just go have a little showdown. You know what I'm saying?
What do we think? Tell you. Yeah. I can't believe it! I just bought your video! Can you put a pen to it for me?
Is this for real?
The hell? Where'd you get this?
From the evil one of it! He's around the corner selling things!
Let's see. Pick him out. We want to nail this guy. And we need to figure out who is getting sent home today. Anyone think the challenge for these two should be who can wreck Beaverhausen the most?
Yeah. Alright. Exactly.
Have your mission.
Go get it.
Fuck the...
Ha-ha! Yeah! Nailed it! Alright! Come on, guys, what's next, huh?
You stole his clothes? That was your big stunt? You're an idiot! Why are you still on my team? Give me that! I got an idea.
Yeah, I got no clothes now.
Sweet! With those clothes and lame mask, you look just like Beaverhausen. Now go piss off some Aussies. They'll take care of the rest.
Piss off the bikini girls, 500. Piss off the construction workers, 500. Get the locals mad at Beaverhausen. Get some seagulls to crap on the bikini girls and beaver blood blast 5 construction workers. Beaver blast. I've got this one locked up. You can't possibly do something better. I stole Nigel's clothes. I'm brilliant. Blast 5 construction. You just fart fire at the construction workers? Oh man. Hate to see what comes out of the shaft. Beaver blast. There's gotta be more of those guys. Blast of Beaver Sack. Welcome to New Orleans. I swear the idea for this stage came from Viva La Bam.
Another town, another party. No fiesta is bigger than Mardi Gras in New Orleans. Drunks, idiots, and drunk idiots. We're talking major moron convention. If you want to get noticed here, try these insane stunts.
Arcade Machine High Score. Yeah, shake them titties. Dance, dance, dance! Riverboat Slapper. Find the Jester. Mark your territory. Water Tower Slap. Raise the Dead. Save Nolans. I'm gonna pick Mike V again because I'm gonna go on the limb and give a spoiler that this is gonna be the last stage you will be able to use Mike Valley. Those tombstones are cheaply manufactured. Those poor lost souls. Looks like I can't transfer there. 5 clips. Now that she told me not to do it, I'm gonna do it. Because I'm crazy. Oh shit. This is perfect. Yeah, perfect for my Halloween special. Holy shit. This is hella cool. Booyahs. Whoa, what is that? Is that a hurricane? Oh, I was right. It is a hurricane. Dance floor skills. Yeah, this thing will be perfect for... Alright, let's see, kind of spat. Throw another one right away. Balconies busted. Save the nuns. Quickly do a trip over the church statue. Where is the church statue? Okay, there's the cemetery, but where's the church? Oh, here we go. What the fuck? All right, here we go. No. Oh. Okay, so we pulled it off, but... It'd be funny if it hit one of the zombies. All I need is some beads and throw it to the girls. I only found two spats so far. I'm wanting three riverboat slaps. Alright, there's the witch doctor. Been through there. Nope, can't go there. Hey, there's a McDonald's. Oh, come on, I want some burgers. Two or three riverboat slaps. Okay, so, oh, now it's teasing me. Where do I go? Find the beads. Didn't let me read all that. I think. Oh, there it is. Thank you. Oh, here we go. Pick up the beads to throw. Yeah, throw at these girls. Gotcha. Yeah! Not Tony. Yeah, it's the closest you'll be seeing tits in this game. I mean, in a T-rated game. Listen carefully to the tricks that must be performed on the beat. Dance Dance complete. Trying to find all the spats in this town. Oh, there it is. Alright, 4 of 5. Praise God, God. For his divine judgment. And for his omnipotence. Well, thanks for watching. Until next time, to be continued, baby.